For those of you who don't know, Yordenis Ugas, he was robbed. He just posted on Twitter. He lost everything in a robbery. He says, they took everything I had. Sacrificed many years of my hard work. I hate thieves. He also let it be known that they took his cars as well. And it's extremely unfortunate. These fighters work extremely hard training, doing 1,000 push-ups per day, 1,000 sit-ups per day. They got to be getting hit with closed fists, people going upside their head, beating them upside their head. And you work extremely hard for everything you achieve. And it's just to see someone just steal and rob you for your belongings, your personals, it's unfortunate, man. I'm devastated for him. One can only imagine what he's going through. Hopefully his wife and his kid wasn't there. Hopefully he wasn't there at the time of the robbery, because it could have been a lot worse than just losing everything and losing valuables, because those can always be replaced. Your life can't be replaced. So I'm sad to hear this. Like I said, it's unfortunate. Hopefully he gets everything back returned and they find out whoever did it. But yeah, it's a sad, sad story. My thoughts and prayers go out to Yordenis Ugas and his family. Hit that like button and subscribe. I'm out.